Hi everyone. So in this question, they asked to draw a flow chart in scientific method and define each terms involved in it.